I've seen so much development happen here over the years that it's fantastic. Originally, I said to my husband, I never want to go and live in Doha because it's really boring. There's not much to do. But over the years, it's developed so much. I'm really happy to be living here, and I think it's great.